It all started with a molecule 4 billion years ago in the early open oceans and tide pools. Before the life that we have come to know, insects, trees, and animals, life began in a soup of chemicals. If you let millions and millions of years pass, through the tree of life you'll come to us at last.
Evolution takes its time and slowly works its wild ways with endless beauty. Evolution tells the greatest story. It's the way all life on Earth has come to be.
A simple start to everything, a single cell would come to bring trilobites and other living things. In the time of Cambrian, life saw an explosion. Single-cell to multi-cell, and multi-cell to animal, and animals began to crawl the land. If you let millions and millions of years pass, through the tree of life you'll come to us at last.
Evolution takes its time and slowly works its wild ways with endless beauty. Evolution tells the greatest story. It's the way all life on Earth has come to be.
Then came the dinosaurs with dominance and mighty roars, who ruled the land for 100 million years. Came an asteroid, and almost all life was destroyed. A 250,000 years ago, the ancestors of you and I, the people you have grown to know, and finally arrived. With our eyes and with our minds, we learned so many things. Look deep within our past to learn of how we came to be. Through the tree of life, you'll come to us at last.